More ravens. You trying to tell me something? First, he thinks I've been to Asgard. Then, lying. I'm trying to save your life, you big jerk!
And then what? Where could I go?
Yep!
If I go to Asgard, following the prophecy where Father ends up dead, if I stay locked up at home, there's nothing I can do to stop it. I guess in Asgard, I could at least keep an eye on Odin. Be a spy. Find out his plan. Get control of this. Oh, who am I kidding? I can't go to Asgard. Wait, are those red leaves? Freya's house. Oh, no. Charlie? Charlie! Please. Please!
Charlie! Hey, big guy. I'm here now. Don't you worry. I need to get you warm. You're gonna have to stand to let me into that house. Think you can do that? Come on, Charlie. You have to do this. I can't help if you don't... Emily! Emily! Good. Good boy. I know, buddy. I know. It's cold in here. Freya hasn't been checking on you? Right. Too busy hunting us down. Come on. Let's get you warmed up. Should be able to make a fire from all this mess. Wow. It's... beautiful. Never seen anything like this around here before. From her home in Vanaheim? She must have really missed it. I can't believe she never came back to check on her house. To check on you. That's not an excuse. You're welcome. Where do I go now? I can't stay. I just can't let my dad die too. There's gotta be something I can do. It's okay, buddy. I think he's here for me. I'll be okay. I think. Okay. I'm ready. Take me to him. Should have learned to swim before Midgard froze over. Hello? I'm here! Odin? Bert, is this Asgard? Hey, wait up! The wall! This is Asgard. Hold on! I'm coming! Oh! You don't seem friendly. Better keep heading towards the wall. It's beautiful here. Not a sign of Fimbulwinter. You could have led me around those. Huh.
Help us!
Yeah! Danger! I know! Got it! I see you! Jump him! Might be the craziest thing I've ever done, but if that's what it takes to change Father's fate. Hey, Bird! Where'd you go? What am I gonna say to Odin? Hi. I came to be your apprentice, I guess? But it doesn't mean I, like, serve you now. Not in a foretold by prophecy kind of way. Jump up! It's safe from the other side of that wall. Wait, how do I get past the wall? I never came up with a mere story about Hrimthur. The stonemason's son built a flaw into it. He only told Frey about it. and I didn't think to ask. Hold on, how was Freya at the house? Did she move in with us? You know what? Focus, Loki.